Welcome back to Asa Bites. Today, we are